early, and she is an unstoppable force inside of that red painted area when she wants to be.
Penn State's got a lot of athleticism as Nia Beverly shoots the three and nails it.
And Nebraska looking to respond here. You know, Penn State is going to come out aggressive. They're going to want to sweep Nebraska here today. Is
Nebraska will get the rebound. Izzy Bourne provided the defense as Ruby Porter has it now. She's covered by Marisa. Now back inside to Kane. Kane working in and gets the shot and the foul on the coverage from Anna Camden by Bourne. Nice pass out to Hybe. Now back to Scoggin. Back to Hybe. Open three for Hybe is good. Rattles it home.
As you said, they got to keep an eye on Hybe here, and looks like they're doing a better job there as a steal.
Stolen away. Janasia Cash leading the team down the court. Inside pass to Nia Beverly, who will pass it back out. A three-pointer from Burke falls.
And another turnover for Nebraska. That's already five here in the early going. They average 15.
Open shot good from Maddie Burke. Penn State unbelievably hot from beyond the arc last week, and they're continuing it this week as Scoggin tries to answer back, and she does.
That's a big response there, too. Nebraska was 2 of 8.
Hybe with the board down inside now on that left wing. Scoggin now a three-pointer here from Bourne, finds the bottom of the net. And Penn State trying to answer back. We're all tied up at 21 as the ball stolen away from Hybe. Hybe, quick pass up to Scoggin. Scoggin against Beverly. Gets the layup to go, and Nebraska takes the lead.
They're double-double here.
Do we dare say that Janasia Cash is money so far in this one? Inside to the corner is good. Ashley Scoggin answers back a three. As now pass almost stolen away. Nebraska trying to answer back. Hybe drives inside. Shot blocked. Goes out of bounds, and Nebraska will keep it here.
Penn State doing a good job limiting that inside ball feed to either Stewart or Kane.
Quick shot from Scoggin, and it finds the bottom of the net. Eight total lead changes, eight ties. As Stewart pulls up from distance and finds the bottom of the net again. And when you talk about injuries, or at least players not playing, you got to talk about Kelly Jacott for Penn State. As they haven't had her for the past nine games yet with a season-ending injury, as a three is good right there. Said this has been a good matchup all game long, and I expect to continue as they pass it to Cash. Inside, nice spin move, Cash, and an open shot. And that's what we're talking about. Janasia Cash, very active, and she can do the exact same thing as Kate Kane. As Izzy Bourne was blocked from Janasia Cash, Cash came in and sent that careening off the board. 48-45, Huskers up by three. A three-pointer there from Scoggin is good. Scorches the net. Nebraska back up by six. Kane gets the rebound and gives it to Sam Hybe. Hybe pulls up. Hybe hits. Another three for Nebraska, and Sam Hybe gets her second of the day for her sixth point. 4 minutes and 42 seconds left to play here in the third quarter. Been a very good game on both ends. Penn State trying to get something as Izzy Bourne blocks out of bounds. Game is by no means out of reach, just 9 points. A lot of time left to play for Penn State. They just need to find a couple things to go their way, and that's a good way to get it started on the and one shot. The fall with the left hand, and Nebraska goes on the other end. Scoggin drives inside and gets the crazy shot to fall.
Penn State by no means out of this game.
Absolutely, plenty of time left to play. And I think both these teams know how much time there is as Sam Hybe on Shea Higgins, now into the hands of Ruby Porter. Porter out to Coley. Coley will shoot the three, and the freshman hits it in the corner. Kendall Coley. Asia Cash picks up the rebound, a 16-point lead for Nebraska with 10 minutes left to play. Here's a three from Maddie Burke, and that's a three-pointer for Burke. That was the first shot that Annika Stewart has missed. She hasn't taken many since that second quarter explosion, Connor. And a nice pass inside to Beverly, and Nia Beverly gets the shot to fall.
Well, Penn State, their scoring has been coming from what I would call a four-headed monster. Beverly, Marisa, Cash, and Burke all have combined for 56.
Inside to Bourne. Back out to Hybe. Hybe will pull up from distance and will hit from distance. Sam Hybe. Pass inside to Camden. Now back out to Marisa. Marisa drives in with the foul and gets the shot to go. State could not come in. They could not get the season sweep. Nebraska holds them off. and gets a much needed win down the end of the season stretch.
Yeah, this is a big time revenge win for Nebraska, 15 point W.